overall health status. Well, Emily and Brenda, they do eat a lot of fish every day. So it's essential for trainers to check into their mouth, making sure that there is no broken fish bone or sign that may get accidentally trapped in their gums and throat area. Well, surely Emily and Brenda, they will be moving and around the enclosure. So for the safety of yourself, I'd like all of you to remain seated and do not stretch out your hands in a attempt to touch the animals if they do come close to you. Thank you. There you have, and then we see you right over there. And this is Brenda with Keiko. Alright, now can you see them really comfortable lying flat on the ground? Well, in this position, our trainers will be able to check on their external bodies. And in this position, allows them to also extract voluntary blood samples from their hind flipper area. And right next to you, we'll be rolling themselves over in a very comfortable roll-over position.